We're going to perform the following matrix operations. We have scalar multiplication, and then scalar multiplication combined with matrix addition and matrix subtraction. So first we have 5A, or 5 times matrix A. So we'll have 5 times this 2 by 2 matrix. Which means we're going to multiply each element of the matrix by positive 5. So 5 times 6 is 30, 5 times negative 2 is negative 10, 5 times negative 4 is negative 20, and 5 times 5 is 25. This would be our matrix 5A. Next we have 2B plus 4A, or 2 times matrix B plus 4 times matrix A. So we'll have 2 times matrix B is the second matrix. Plus 4A, or 4 times matrix A. So we'll first perform the scalar multiplication, and then we'll find the sum of the two matrices. So for 2 times matrix B, we'll multiply each element of matrix B by positive 2. So 2 times negative 2 is negative 4. 2 times 4 is 8. 2 times negative 1 is negative 2. 2 times 7 is 14. And then for 4 times matrix A, again we'll multiply every element in this matrix by positive 4. 4 times 6 is 24. 4 times negative 2 is negative 8. 4 times negative 4 is negative 16. And 4 times 5 is 20. And now to add the two matrices, we'll add the corresponding elements. So negative 4 plus 24 is 20. 8 plus negative 8 is 0. Negative 2 plus negative 16 is equal to negative 18. And 14 plus 20 is 34. So this would be 2b plus 4a. And then finally we have negative 3a minus 2b. So we can either subtract 2 times matrix B, or if we want, we could add negative 2 times matrix B. I think it'll be easier to keep track of the signs if we write this as an addition problem rather than a subtraction problem. So we'll have negative 3 times matrix A and then instead of minus 2 times matrix B we'll have plus and then negative 2 times matrix B. So again, we're going to multiply each element in matrix A by negative 3. Negative 3 times 6 is negative 18. Negative 3 times negative 2 is positive 6. Negative 3 times negative 4 is positive 12. Negative 3 times positive 5 is negative 15. And then for negative 2 times matrix B, we'll multiply each element by negative 2. Negative 2 times negative 2 is positive 4. Negative 2 times positive 4 is negative 8. Negative 2 times negative 1 is positive 2. And negative 2 times positive 7 is negative 14. And now to find the sum, we'll add the corresponding elements. Negative 18 plus 4 is negative 14. 6 plus negative 8 is negative 2. 12 plus 2 is 14. And negative 15 plus negative 14 is negative 29. This would be negative 3a minus 2b, or negative 3a plus negative 2b. I hope you found these three examples helpful.